Welcome back. In this video, we will see how to manually write some text in Alteryx. Sometimes we don't want to import data, but we want to manually write some fixed data, or maybe we want to copy paste directly the data here. So that data would be stored in Alteryx. It will not have any connection with another data source. That is known as text input tool. Let us see that practically. Here I have this text input tool. I can simply drag and drop into the canvas. Here on the left hand side, if you see, I'm getting some options in the configuration window to delete and insert. For time being, what I can do is I can copy some text from Excel and paste it directly here. So I've created some data. Maybe I can just copy here. The column name is name and sales. I can select, copy, and come to Alteryx. Here I can just press Ctrl V from my keyboard, or else I have an option for paste. So once I click on paste, you can see the name and sales fields have come here. But one thing, the column heading is considered as a record. The first row is considered as a record. So I can just click on this delete drop down and click on delete headers. From here, if you see, the first header has been deleted and it has been promoted as new headers. Now, if you want to write it manually, some new data, I can just double click here and start typing like this, or if I want, I can keep on entering the data here. So values I can enter 33, 44, like this. Now, if you want to insert a column or a record, I can click on drop down, select insert row, insert column, or insert header. All these three options are simple. So let's say if I want to insert a column, I can insert, change the column name as profit, write something as 3, 4, 5, some data I can keep on adding. If you want to delete, you can simply select the record, click on delete, and select the option delete rows. So that particular record would be deleted. And you can see the record has been deleted here. Now, this is very simple for writing text. As I said, if you do not want any connection with the data source, you can simply copy paste into this place. Okay. So I hope you have understood how to get the text input tool and how to work with it in Alteryx. That's all for this video.